Spanning the globe. This is CMS Student News. The news starts now.
Good morning, CMS. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Tim. This is CMS News, and here's what's happening.
Our top story today is about the Student of the Month. Each month, teachers and staff from various disciplines select one student who really shows the elements of the school's CARE system. CARE stands for Citizenship, Academics, Responsibility, Empathy, and Social Skills. Student of the Month gets their name put on a bulletin board in the hallway at CMS. Now here's 7th grader Kenzie Sherman to explain her reaction to finding out she was Student of the Month.
I was really surprised, and they called me down to the office, and I was like, oh no, am I in trouble? But then I'm like, wait, I never get in trouble. And then I found out I was one of the Students of the Month, and I was like, whoa, I never win anything. How did this happen?
Thank you, Kenzie, for your opinion.
In other news, CMS is gearing up for yet another school play, and it's rumored to be the best one yet. This school year, CMS school play will be The Lion King. The production is looking for actors, dancers, singers, stage crew, and drummers. Little to no experience is needed. So even you can join the play.
CMS has some very talented students. None may be as talented as the singers in Ms. D'Angelo's selective choir. Here's our Ryan Kuda with a special report.
Ms. D'Angelo has created a select choir that is open to all students in grades 6 to 8. They meet every Thursday morning before school starts at 7 o'clock to rehearse. They plan to perform at the Veterans Day Assembly, the Winter Concert, the Voices of Hope Concert, and the Spring Concert. We spoke to Ms. D'Angelo, and she gave us her thoughts on select chorus.
What does it take to be in select chorus?
They each did an audition process where they had to sing a solo and then do a sing back thing. Hi. So I would play notes on the piano, and then they would have to sing them back to me. And then I just checked their range, and if they did well, they made it.
Yes. All right. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
And now, back to the studio.
Now with weather and sports, here's Taylor and Tyler.
Thank you, and let's look at the three-day forecast. Tuesday, we have partially cloudy skies with a 20% chance of rain. It will reach around 80 degrees. Wednesday, it will be sunny with a 10% chance of rain. It will be around 78 degrees. And finally, Thursday, it will be mostly sunny with a 20% chance of rain. It will be around 76 degrees. And now Tyler with the news.
In our sports segment this week, we focus on the CMS cross-country team. This team is coached by Mr. Calhoun and Mr. Lekowitz. We talked to Nate Roper, an 8th grade member of the team. Here are his thoughts.
Kids should do cross country because it keeps you active and it helps you stay fit, and you get to learn new people. And you get to learn your 8th grade LA teacher if you have Mr. Calhoun, and you get to know the coaches better.
Be sure to support the CMS cross country runners. Now back to Caitlin and Tim.
Thank you, Tyler. That is our show for today.
Stay classy, CMS.